No ID on the victim. First on the scene saw our Navy tattoo, which is why they called us.
Well, McGee, they don't need us. They got Detective Grizz, so he can solve it.
Detective Grizz is too busy puking his guts out.
You know, it looks like the contents of her coat fell out.
Anything interesting?
A torn valet stub. Could be where she last parked. Valet company's number's on the back.
Write it down.
Sorry, I'm late. I know.
You oversleep, Jimmy?
No, my car wouldn't start. Again.
Oh, not the man van.
Yeah, the man van. In hindsight, not the best purchase. And to top it all off, the handle to my bag finally broke. You know, like tools spilled everywhere. I love this bag. Dr. Mallon gave it to me.
Jimmy, why don't you fix all that stuff already?
I'd love to, Nick, but Victoria needs braces and money's a little tight at the moment.
Tell me about it.
It is criminal.
Speaking of our victim.
Oh, right. Sorry. Well, based on decomp, I would say that she's been here for a couple days, which is going to make establishing a time of death challenging.
What about cause?
Also challenging. Got so many wounds here, it's hard to tell which ones are fatal. All in all, I'd say it's going to take some time.
So we got nothing?
Yeah.
Come on, guys. You're making me look bad in front of Detective Grizz.
Well, this might make you happy. Valet Company gave me an address where the car was last parked.
Where is it?